Well, I think the next advancement is really what is has started to become a much more important part of digital and social media, which is the location-based services. I think the importance of how that develops over the next couple of years is going to be how well it integrates with mobile, and how to take that and make it really more actionable for marketers in how to connect those location-based services with relevant offers, relevant communication, relevant dialogue with the consumers based on where they are on any given point.
I think the next great advancement in social media is going to be encouraging and showing our readers and consumers how they can also disengage from all these devices, the constant connectivity, and connect with ourselves. There's a lot happening, you know, when people can download apps that show them yoga postures, or how they can disconnect from what they're doing and have a little time off, listen to some relaxing music, or do anything that can help them avoid the stress of daily life. So the more connected we become, the more devices we have, the more imperative it will become to disconnect and connect with ourselves, and then re-engage with all that surrounds us.